Boys and girls, today we're going to continue working on our planning for our mystery stories. So every year our family takes some type of vacation, even if we just stay home. No matter where we go, we make a general plan for each day. We think about where we might go and what we will do. Well, writers do the same thing when planning for a big story like a mystery. They plan it out first, but if we want to plan for a gripping story, the kind of story that keeps our readers on the edges of their seats, we can design our plan to give readers the same feeling of excitement and thrill they feel when they ride a roller coaster. And today, we're going to do just that.